While on our walk today, we made quite an exciting find just in the woods behind the village.
This is the green hairstreak butterfly. It lays its eggs on, well, it's on here, it's on some bilberry here. It's one of our tiniest butterflies. Always lands and it closes its wings when it lands. People say it's bright green, but I'm colour blind, so.